Using languages and other, that's very. In fact, last year we brought a film from South America. It's about I speak in another language. And only there are three people who are talking. In the course of making that film, 1% dies. There are only two people in that world who speak that language. So this is some kind of a revelation for us, not only about language, but also about the.
Our 11th Bangalore International Film Festival from 21st February to 28th February. Around 3,000 seats will be available at PVR Orion Mall for seeing films which will be covering a lot of aspects and very, very rich in their content. Delegates are going to come. A lot of master classes are being organized, and Nagnathri Chandrasekhar and Vidyashankarji and Dinesh, all of them, they have taken a lot of interest in organizing. And with the active support of Honorable CM, we want to see that the film festival happens in a very say meaningful and good way. And I request all the people to come and view the movies which are being screened.
See, we are going to be screening more than 200 films. There are world cinema, Asian cinema, Indian cinema, and Kannada cinema. So this is a great opportunity for students, especially the young filmmakers, because they can enjoy the movie. In other side, they can also meet, greet the great technicians of world cinema. They interact with them. We have master classes, starting from script to marketing. So this is a great opportunity, and we should be very thankful to Karnataka government to organize such a wonderful event. So our artistic director Vidyashankar is here. He completely consolidated the film festival, including all aspects of filmmaking, all aspects of films across the globe. So I request all the media friends to make available information to the all public to come and enjoy the festival.
We have about 6 days events and two events per day, about 12 events, as Mr. Nagthil has pointed out already, from script to marketing, all aspects of filmmaking, changing technological aspects of cinema, and of course the film criticism, books on cinema. You name any issue connected with cinema, we are going to include it as a part of discussion in the cinema, in addition to bringing the best of the cinema of the world to Bangalore. And not only the best of the world cinema, our motto was originally world in Bengaluru. Now Bengaluru to the world is also added to that. In the sense, Kannada cinema will be getting a big forum in this festival to present their films. And if possible, since we have national and international juries, this will be an opportunity for Kannada filmmakers also to present their films to the international audiences and get placed in the global scenario. International, we are getting nearly about 100, more than 100 films from about 60 countries. These films include the best of the films made by major directors, as well as best of the films which have won awards in major film festivals like Cannes, Berlin, Carlo Vivari, Busan, and all the major international film festivals. Presence will be felt in Bangalore also.